our inspiration obviously came from the surrounding area, but also the colour palettes that we find naturally around Port Phillip Bay were another major driving factor. The soft green hues that you would find with the natural seascape landscape. Our philosophy for this one was very much defined by the shape and form of the local bay at the end of Martin Street. For us, it's about designing elements that mean something. And sometimes the strongest thing for me is somebody not being able to put their finger on why they love it so much. And to me, that's great design. So there are gentle nuances throughout the whole interior that might spark a sense of enjoyment from our residents as well. When we deliver spatial planning for apartments, we want to make sure that these are homes. In order for us to do that, we had to use authentic materials, but it also meant that we were able to create an interior that was going to be timeless. EBG were fantastic to work with in terms of a brief. We talked about how we wanted to feel in these apartments, making sure that we were going to deliver something that was really reflective of the local area. This particular project, number one being on Martin Street, fantastic location, close to the train line, close to the bay, lots of bike riding, close to major shopping districts. You've really got the choice pretty much on your doorstep, which I think is a really perfect position to be in.
The interior palette is very subtle. It's a neutral palette with lots of natural tones and hues. We've got beautiful soft greens which then start to balance that colour palette and give it life and connect it to its water's edge. Because the interior palette reflects so much of that conceptual story, the owner can then really build upon that to add their own interpretation, their own character to it, which is quite special. It's a perfect amalgamation of city lifestyle and beach lifestyle. The terraces are actually really generous, so it means you can entertain on a warm summer's night. It's certainly an extension of your living space. Part of the interior concept, we're looking through imagery of Brighton Pier, and there's these lovely curved bollards, and we wanted to touch on that.
There is a lot that we've done that's unique to this project. Number one is obviously the entry lobby with a garden, which is really, really beautiful. But also in relation to the apartments, the island benches have all been custom designed with a gentle, soft waving curve. We also have screen details which are custom to this project. Our homeowners get the choice to either reside within the apartment and enjoy a calming, natural, sort of serene interior, or whether they want to get up, for example, at 5 a.m. and go for a swim down at Brighton Baths. Whether they want to be able to go for a bike ride along Beach Road and come back up to Martin Street and have a coffee at St Martin's. There's so many good things that are on offer.